just a loser. Shouldn't be with ya. Guess I'm a quitter while you're out there drinking. I'm just a.
Have you ever sat in a chair and thought, oh my gosh, I wish I had enough good pets? I'll never get a neon flower I drew off because of my trash pet. Well, don't worry about it. Get up because my video is going to help you become a pro in 24 hours.
OMG, really?
Of course, just watch the video and you'll become a pro. Hey lovely squad, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is nixiebelle and I post Adopt Me Roblox based content every Mondays, Wednesdays and Thursdays. I hope you guys enjoyed that little intro that I put in at the start of the video. But anyways, in today's video, as you guys can see by the title, I'll be showing you guys how to become a pro in Adopt Me fast or like in under 24 hours. It just depends on the type of person you are. Now before you start, make sure to like and subscribe to join the fam. And without further ado, let's get started. So first tip I have for you guys is to turn into a baby. Turning into a baby will help you become rich, which when you get rich, you'll be able to buy eggs. Turning into a baby makes you earn double cash, and that's like so easy. And like, yeah, who does not want to earn extra cash so they can buy lots of eggs? And buying eggs helps you to become richer. Talk about buying eggs, that leads me into my second trick. Invest in eggs. So as you guys may know, our recent egg is the fossil egg, and it has so much pets that you guys can get. So as you guys know, we always have a new egg that is released here and there, and they always disappear after some time. That's right, I made that mistake as a noob. I was there when the farm eggs were out. I opened one egg, didn't get a legendary, and gave up. Don't give up. It's going to be hard at first, but keep on trying, because that's when we get I made. And if I kept on opening it, I may have gotten an owl, and I wouldn't be like extra more richer now, and I wouldn't have to like trade for an owl. So investing in eggs, even if a fossil egg's being they're not gonna be that rare, just wait. Over time, people are gonna suddenly realize the pet's worth. And if you still have Aussie eggs, open them or keep them in your inventory, because slowly people are going to recognize its worth, and you're gonna get offered like loads of freaking legendaries. Like, that's so cool. So the first tip I have for you guys is have a grinding area. So I don't know if you guys can see the water cooler like next to me. I'll move my camera, but over here there's a water cooler, and I have a bath and everything as well. But what this does is makes it easier for me to earn cash. Instead of like having to go to the nursery or whatever place that supplies this, I would recommend having around 1k to 2k cash to buy all the pet supplies you need. But I just bought them, and you know, it's way more easier for me to grind, especially in my own house, instead of having to like teleport to places all the time. It's way more easier, and it's such a great investment, and it's gonna help you grow up your pets quicker. So fourth way is to join Discord servers and join mine. So for joining mine, I am working on a Discord server. So if I like next videos, I'll be talking more about my Discord server, because I'm planning on making one which is like a trading server thingy bajiggy. But anyways, I recommend joining YouTubers trading servers. A YouTuber of ours to recommend is Fishy Blocks. My brother joined his Discord server. I'll leave it down in the description below. He joined his server, and he got for a neon ultra pet, he got like a fire-wise kangaroo. Fifth way is, I'm basically gonna turn my comment section down below into a trading server, so it doesn't matter what pets you have, some will have an offer, or maybe I will. So it's alright if you have just a dog, a cat, I might have an offer, someone else may be looking for a dog to make into a mega neon or a neon, all that matters is that we're helping each other to grow. So you guys have watched this video, you guys know all the tips. You guys are going to grow way, way quicker. And I believe that you guys can be a bro in under a day, okay? So anyways, that's all I have for you guys today. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and also help out the channel to grow. And if you guys want to see more Adopt Me videos like this, anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out, guys.